section of the Shenandoah's northern section that I read about last year that was burning. I would say this has to be it. Odd. So neat. Very cool.